What act out?
What's going on?
What it do? This your boy. Hey, 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 hey. It's your boy J. Michael.
Yeah, it's your boy Darion, crying in the building. You fizz me. And today,
tell me what we about to do.
We about to do a prank video on my mom. You know what I'm saying? I just spit it all over the place. But hey, we about to do a prank video on my mom.
And I ain't got no soap, dog. You just spit all over. I ain't got no soap. You just gave me a shower, sure, man.
But today, we put a prank on my mom.
Hold on, y'all. Y'all see how tall this boy getting? Making me look little now.
I'm only 5'10".
But he be making me look little. But he still ain't got these gator tails. He still ain't got these. He got garden snakes. He got garden snakes. But tell him what we about to do, dog.
We about to prank my mom, you know what I'm saying? We about to tell her. I'm about to tell her that I want to move with James, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to, like, he's got a big army, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to tell her that I want to move with James. I want to become a grown man now, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm about nearly a grown man. I feel, my body's getting
up. You still got 6 years before you become a grown man. I'm almost a grown man, y'all. Don't rush that now. You don't want to be growing too fast. No. You know what I'm saying?
My body be shutting off on me a lot. So I was like, goodness gracious.
So you say you're old already?
So,
is I'm old? I'm dust, huh?
If I'm older than you, I don't know what you is.
All right, y'all. What we about to do now, we finna call Mama Selena.
Selena.
First. To see what happened. We might not make it off the phone.
We might not make it. We definitely ain't making it off the phone.
And if we shoot this video and y'all don't see us back, y'all know we out there in the garage with the dogs.
You, not me. Well, actually,
it's your prank.
Actually, they like me, so I ain't tripping. Bruh,
prank. So if I get through in the doghouse, you ain't coming with me?
She gonna put you over there with Draco.
Oh, so you just gonna leave me hanging?
She gonna put you with a demon. You better bring Shannon with you.
Oh, man. I think I'm gonna let him do this prank by himself. Y'all just heard him say you gonna leave me hanging? Not me. You gonna be out there. Come on.
I'll be out there with Kenzo. He went out there with Draco. So he better bring Shannon with him. He gonna be out there with Draco. He'll be out there with the other demon.
All right, y'all. Hold on. Okay, go. All right, y'all. Wish us luck.
Hey, Mom, what you doing?
Nothing. Driving home. On my way home. From work. What you doing? You at the
Y? No, I'm at home.
You don't want to go to the Y?
Mm-mm. Body stressed, tired.
Good. How was school?
Good. Pretty tiring. How was work today?
Work was cool. Had at the end, felt a little rushed. Had some little difficult patients, but other than that, it was cool. I got through it.
That's
so I'm tired now, like I'm exhausted.
Yeah. Martin, know how that feels.
Hey, B Man, you ready?
Yeah.
Who was that in the house?
James, well, who else can it be? I didn't feel like a random stranger in here.
James.
Yeah. Yeah, I came to get my stuff and the rest of my stuff and Bean helping me. And
you
then he said,
You had all day before Bean got out of school to get stuff.
You know I got a lot of stuff, Bean helping me, and plus Bean want to come stay with me.
That's what?
Bean said he want to come live with me.
What you mean, Bean said that you
No, Bean said he wanted to come stay with me.
Bean, you can spend a night, you can't stay with
him. I ain't gonna lie, Ma. I know y'all got a little altercation last night, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to tell you that I wanted to stay with him because I want to feel like I'm a little guy. I just want to feel like more of a man, you know what I'm saying? 15.
He basically, what he's saying is he need a man. He want to be around a man so a man can raise him to be a man.
First of all, man or not man, he's 15 years old. He don't make those decisions. I make those decisions. Second of all, he will be the man of the house because you're no longer the man of the house. I don't even know why you're there. Third of all, he can spend the night, like I said, but I don't even think he's going to do that now because y'all sitting there trying to play little tricks on me. Don't play with me.
Ain't nobody... You said... get the stuff.
What I said was you can bounce. I didn't say my child can bounce with you.
Bing is old enough to make his own decisions.
Man, are you Bing can't wipe his ass right. You talking about making a decision? Bing, where you at?
I got nothing to do with this.
So you just, bro, just tell your mom the truth. You want to stay with me?
Oh my God, yes. I said I want to stay with him.
Because you think he can make a man out of you?
He wants some freedom.
What you mean freedom? He got all the freedom that he can give.
Man, you treat him like a sponge cake. He want to feel free like he tough. He don't want to be babied all the time.
He ain't babied all the time. What you talking about? You crazy?
You'll cook dinner, and he eating oatmeal, and you just slaved over the stove. He wanted to feel like a man. Teach him how to cook, all that.
That was ceased a long time ago. Go on with that noise. I ain't trying to hear that. You trying to make an excuse, and that's a dumb excuse for me. You're not taking my child. See, I'm about to pull up, because you ain't about to take
okay, my child. Okay, but Jada's going to be with me. Jada's going to be with me. Okay, but Jada's going to be with me, and he wanted... You know, the boys want to be with me. What's wrong with that?
First of all, I'm not going to take a stepdad from you.
Mm-hmm.
But like I said, he can spend the night. Where is he supposed to sleep?
I got a two-bedroom.
But do you have furniture?
Yeah, I got furniture. I got furniture. I got TVs. All that. He got his video game. We got it. We good. Trust and believe. We good.
Cause that one ain't going nowhere.
Baby, tell your mama, man.
Yes.
Man, let me tell you something. I have raised 3 boys, all successful. He's my 4th. You think I'm about to let you? Man, you can't even get no good advice on a woman, let alone. Cause if you could, you wouldn't be in the situation you in now. I'm pulling up.
He can't give good advice about a woman. Hey, you can't.
Bruh, y'all better wish us luck, dog. Wish us luck.
Now you know you a lie right there.
Then you go to a party, come in at 12 o'clock.
Right, he didn't come in, I brought him in.
But he was out by himself. So he's half a man. If he coming in the next day, he half a man.
You ain't got no room at all.
Babe, you ready?
Oh my.
You ready?
He better not move. He better not.
You see that? She just hit me, dog. By violent.
You can get out.
Come on, baby.
Get off my baby.
Come on.
You can get out.
Well, he's spending the night.
He's not staying. I don't even trust you anymore.
Oh, my.
You just sat there and said he's staying with you. I don't have no address. You changed your phone number. Are you serious right now?
Baby. Man, I ain't going to say
nothing. And then on top of that, we got into an argument last night. He got a place just like that. That means he already had that and playing and then making. You want to be with somebody like that want to play games with somebody? He about to get hurt. That's what he about to get. And you won't get hurt if you think you
want to. Oh, my God. What y'all hurt me for?
Right.
What y'all hurt me for?
Because you don't have no authority to tell me what you're
going to do. I got the authority.
You ain't nobody.
You be at work. I'm already watching him when you be at work.
Watch? You yes. said he half a man.
Right, so he half a man, so that was...
So, first of all, he's at basketball the majority of the time, and I pick him up.
Mm-hmm. Who picked you up today?
You.
Okay.
That's because he was done, and okay. I was still at
but
work.
Who picked you up yesterday?
You.
Okay.
Who take care of you? Who buy you stuff? Who share money with you? Who feeds you? Who take you where you need to go? Who paying that YMCA bill? Who's sitting there trying to teach you how to drive? Who's sitting there talking to you, making sure school is okay?
Can you drive
Who's sitting there making sure you do good in school?
Can you drive the jam?
I did just drive the jam.
Yeah.
He drove the Impala.
He drove the jam.
As I said, you can go. But that one ain't going nowhere.
Come on.
She got too much of a strong arm.
Come on.
She got some strong arm. She got some short and strong arms.
When I grab her bean, you take off, okay?
I tell you what.
If I, when I grab her bean, you take off.
She gonna Bruce Lee.
How much are your glasses? Do not.
Bean.
I promise.
Bean.
You will be slammed on that ground.
Bean. Tell her you a man. Make her be scared.
You gotta tussle me.
I'm about to call the police on him.
You gotta tussle me.
Tell her you a man. Tell her you a man.
You gotta
tussle me. I will report you as a runaway.
Telling you a man.
I'll report you as a runaway and you'll be in woods. How about that?
Do police know what these hands is about?
Tell them about it.
You see what I mean? You are such a bad influence for George.
Go, B!
What you doing? It is a prank.
Okay. Prank, I got a prank for y'all.
P-R-A-N-K.
You gonna be homeless next.
I won't be homeless. I won't be homeless. I'm gonna make me homeless. Who gonna make me homeless?
Okay. They got me.
Who gonna make me homeless?
It's a prank.
Who gonna make me homeless?
Boy, I'm about to beat you!
Who gonna make me homeless? You gonna make me homeless?
Oh! You want some more? You want some more? You done?
Okay.
We doing all this wrestling. We forgot about James.
Yeah, you hit him with the mop.
He deserved to get hit with the mop.
You hit him right upside his head.
He showed his gun. He don't come here and tell me what he gonna do.
It was a damn prank.
Uh-huh. But pranks don't work on me when I had a bad day at work.
It was a prank. Now okay. I got a damn old concussion.
Well, I got a prank for you.
Damn prank. You can't even take jokes. But you want to do all the pranks. We do a prank, you want to get serious.
Shoot, she just body slammed me, so that tells you something.
Ain't got nothing to do with me.
She just body slammed me, so that's
problem.
She body slammed me, so that tells y'all something. Who really did?
So with that being said, he on punishment and I got that phone for a week.
At least I still got weight room to lift. At least I still got dumbbells. I still got dumbbells.
Y'all see this?
Got a dog food, bro?
She wanna prank people, but she can't take a prank. And knock me upside my head.
And knock the cold crap out of you.
The war is on.
She body slammed me on the other hand. She body slammed. Lily, grab me. Boom!
They better quit playing for me. I'm from Cleveland, Ohio. Born and raised. Had brothers that taught me how to fight. Had a sister that taught me how to fight. Trust and believe, baby. I ain't going down without the fight.
That was a situation knocking me upside the head.
Well, all right. Well, I love you.
We got her.
Love you too.
That was a good one. Cause man, she hit me in the head with that damn mop. That shit hurt.
And she body slammed me. So which one is worse? Getting body slammed by a woman or getting beat upside the head?
He got a slam. I got concussion.
I got slammed.
I got concussion.
I got slammed.
Concussion.
Slammed.
He got
concussion.
Hair. He got hair.
Slammed.
That's lint.
He got hair. I'm turning into a man. not a man enough to get out this house though.
No, I probably won't leave this house until I'm like 20, probably. Yeah, I ain't gonna leave this house until I'm like 20, you know what I'm saying? When I'm like 1 or 2 years in college. Cause I would love to come down here, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, stay tuned, you know what I'm saying? We're definitely gonna be hitting them workout videos, we will be getting them basketball videos, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get the legs warm and stuff, you feel me? And I'm gonna try to get some attempts of getting like a dunk, cause I got dunks off camera, but I wanna get them on camera, so probably somewhere around, cause Saturday I got open gym, but we going 5-on-5, so if I ain't too tired, you know what I'm saying, we can take y'all to the Y, you know what I'm saying, stretch out, you know what I'm saying, grab on the rim like a couple times, definitely work out, but before all that, probably grab on the rim like a couple times, you know what I'm saying, get a little warm, and then see what the legs feel like, see if I can, you know what I'm saying, get up there or not, because I'm trying to tell you, I'm a dumb with somebody lately, promise you, but hey, it's a wrap, and I'll see y'all next time. I'm about to just take this L like I just took.
But you just got beat up by your mama, man.
Beat up? She, boom! Luckily, it wasn't real fight. She'd have